mirror. So for your information, Camilla is standing up in the middle of night to perform prayer. So in Surah Al-Sajdah, verse 16 and 17, it said that A'udzubillahi min syaitanir rajim. فتجاوب جنوبهم عن المغاد يدعون ربهم خوفا وطمعا مما رزقناهم ينفقون فلا تعلم نفس ما أخفي لهم من قرية أعين جزاء بما كانوا يعملون. It means that they arise from their beds, they supplicate the Lord in fear and aspiration, and for what we have provided them, they spend. And no soul knows what has been hidden for them, of comfort for eyes, and reward for what they used to do. So, in this verse, for the confirmation of the verse, we can say that Kamulai, for someone that in fear, in sad condition, want to comfort themselves by praying to Allah, by saying to Allah, okay, let's move on to the interview. So, let's go to me. I'm sorry to bother you, but I have one question for you. Do you know that Prophet Muhammad SAW encouraged us to perform Kimulat?
Oh, I have heard that, but I don't know much about it.
Okay, in the hadith, the Prophet SAW said that one must pray Kimulat because Kimulat is habit of the right reactors. He also said that Kemulai also have many advantages, such as we can devote our time for Allah Subhanahu wa Ta'ala, and also Kemulai also give a good deed and avoid bad deeds from us. So my point here, because I want to encourage you to perform Kemulai. Okay, thank you.
Thank you for your advice.